I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home.
Don't litter, please. Oh, yeah? Who gonna stop me? Alright, so what had happened was, I actually meant to pick this up and then...
Crazy Facts, Part 9. You can breathe air. You can't swim in lava.
Oh my god!
A wall is a wall.
Each bowl has 2 packs of ramen. Exactly 2 packs.
Mm-hmm, and I'm usually a 1-pack girl.
Knock, knock! Knock, knock! Knock, knock!
Walking around the school garden was my exact definition of peace. I brought a purple flower up to my nose, and then suddenly, I felt my chest tightening. I reached for my inhaler and panicked when I realized I dropped on the way here. Oh god, was I gonna die?
Look at this.
I turned to see Axel, the most attractive guy in Seoul, and he was holding my inhaler. It was the first time he ever talked to me. Oh thank god, give me that, please. As I was taking some puffs, he kept looking at me, and it made me feel worse instead of better. I looked away and continued calming myself down. When I turned to him again, he was gone. This boy was so mysterious. He's joined our school a year ago, and no one knew anything about him. Hi, my name is Olivia, and I have a chronic breathing condition called asthma. I wasn't allowed to join any after sports and have some extra fun. Before you continue, please like and subscribe. It was the week.
That's all for now, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video.